Not great at all. I really thought we won this game. I mean, we executed how we want. We just couldn't punch in the red zone. And it's not that we couldn't even, it's not that we couldn't put it in the red zone. It's we weren't even making field goals. I mean, we had a, we missed a field goal, two turnovers. That's like 9 points right there. We lost by five. He had another touchdown callback on the chop. So it's just frustrating. Really frustrating.
Was there anything specifically that was giving you trouble in the red zone? You like you mentioned, you turned it over twice, the interception and then the strip sack.
Just kind of one-off mistakes. Nothing really like glaring. Just stupid mistakes. I mean, I didn't even see Marvell in the field. I thought it was a touchdown when I threw it. I think people went and saw him and I was like, well, I guess I gotta play defense now.
Josh, about 10 minutes left, there's a decision to kick a field goal when you guys are inside the 10-yard line. Are you pushing as a quarterback, maybe have another shot at the end zone right there?
Yeah, but yeah, it makes sense. I mean, our defense is playing really well. I thought we had all the momentum going forwards, take some points, come back and keep scoring, but it didn't work out.
Josh, do you feel like there's going to be pressure on you? Obviously, they got a few sacks. Other times, they have plenty of time. What do you feel like throughout the night?
I thought our guys did a really good job. There were just mental errors that we kind of messed up here and there. The sacks weren't really us getting beat. It was maybe just a combination of me, the running backs, and offensive linemen not communicating properly. Someone coming free, it wasn't as much us just getting beat, because I thought we pretty handled SC on defense like very well throughout the game. We did exactly what we wanted to do, just for some reason we got inside the 15-10 yard line. We just spazzed out.
It
would be everything. We just want to win. We feel like we're such a better team from what our record reflects, and all the guys are so positive. And we just want to get all the seniors to a bowl game and win some football games, and especially finish the season undefeated at home. That'd be awesome. So yeah.
Josh, can you talk about the great connection that you enjoyed last night, especially with
three TDs? I mean, it's rough losing Caleb, losing DA, and Theo, Eldridge, Austin, they did a great job of stepping out. But Jordan was just feeling it, so we just kind of got to feed him. And we kind of got to heat check every once in a while, just throw it up and let him make a play.
Obviously, it hurts to lose, frustrating to lose, but you guys came in as 15-point underdogs. Is there any, you know, sense of pride that you made it a close game?
Not at all. I mean, like, there might, between our record, there might be four plays that change between, like, us in Memphis, us in, like, I don't know, them, SC in Texas. There may be four plays that swing our record to even. So I thought the whatever the spread was kind of absurd, but I don't know, we just want to go to football game. We're really kind of looking at that stuff.
Anything else?
Would you make it Sam's?
They played well. They were running the ball really well, so Sam just kind of had to play efficiently, which he did. He definitely would want to have his pick back, just like I would love to have mine back. But I thought he played well.
Did you guys talk?
Yeah. Sam's awesome. We're good friends. All the kind of, nowadays with social media, all of quarterbacks kind of across the country stay in relative touch. Yeah, do camps together here and there. It's kind of a roundabout good luck text every Saturday. It's all good sportsmanship. It was awesome playing here. Coliseum's a great venue. Fans were good. Had a lot of fun. Just would like to send them home a little less happy of a note.